Yo, 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 what's going on, guys? I have Calling Them Home tracked, and that's where we're headed right now. So, let's try to get there, right?
All right, Devon, what's next?
Helping me spread the word. I'm broadcasting a signal from the farm to people who fled the city, saying, you'll be safe here.
And we need to make sure everyone, everywhere, can hear it.
Place a few signal amplifiers around the area to boost the signal. That should do the trick.
Yeah, this jungle is going crazy. I'm trying to do calling them home. I'm just getting fucked up. Jesus. Okay, I guess I'm supposed
to
be,
online.
Looks like the signal's already
doing this.
That was fast.
Hang on a minute. I just spotted quite a few fallen headed your way. Keep your guard up.
This shit is crazy. I just feel like I should do it, you know?
After you shut down the Fallen's underground jamming equipment, they must be coming out of the caves.
They won't stop coming. We need to make sure that signal is strong. You better hurry up and place that second node.
Yo, that shit was crazy. Alright, let's go. Let's get this loot, you know what I'm saying? EDZ tokens. Alright, man. Looks like we got a while to go. Jesus.
This place used to be so peaceful. This is the first time I've even seen any fallen since the Cabal hit us. Reminds me of a city. You all tried to make it so we never even laid eyes on a dreg. To keep us safe, right? There's another word for a place you're not allowed to leave. You know, with walls you can't see over, and guards everywhere.
That shit just made me hit the deck. Fake invisible wall.
I'm just saying, no walls at the farm. Come and go whenever you want. So let's make sure everyone can get there, eh, Guardian?
Good news? I'm reading another signal boost. Bad news? That feedback is bouncing around the airwaves again.
The Fallen must have more jamming equipment in addition to what you disabled in the caves.
Do I really have to go in here and check?
Oh.
Okay, it is in here. Okay. What the heck? That's not what? So confusing, man. Did I totally go the wrong way here? What the fuck? the hell?
I used to think the Fallen worshipped machines, but this doesn't look very worshipful, does it? Maybe they've got bigger worries these days.
Yeah, what the fuck?
All forces in the field. A catch has been reported en route to an ether drop.
Yeah. Oh, I have to destroy the damn thing? Oh my god. Yeah, I gotta learn how to read instructions, that's for sure.
Look at those folks, acting like they
know this. I didn't want to join this shit, though.
Take down that servitor, and they starve.
Not equipped to do this. Man, this shit is so fucking whack. Fuck, man. Ugh. I hate this shit. Sorry, guys. It's so boring to do this. He's the creepiest sounding fucking dude. Ugh. This sounds so weird. Yeah, this junk is crazy though.
Get out of here.
a lot of ether and thinned their ranks.
Yeah,
my thanks to you.
I guess I didn't get it in time, right? I only got the one thing. Pretty whack. Pretty fucking whack. Okay, we got 2 out of 3 of them. Where's this next one at? It's not gonna tell me. I need a scan or something. Is that it?
Signal. No more feedback.
5x5 here as well. Excellent work.
I have to admit,
excellent work.
You're the most helpful guardian I've ever met. But there's one more thing. Did I send those coordinates correctly?
I've got them. Through the tunnel, across the river.
That's the place. I left something behind there.
Alrighty. Just run and go this way for now. Bypassing all them cats. So here we go. Let's just cross this river, right?
We're almost to your coordinates, Hawthorne.
Good. I left supplies there that I had to abandon in a hurry a while back.
Supplies for the farm?
For the city. But when you all got attacked, I dropped everything and flew across the ocean to try and help. The city sure doesn't need it anymore. We could use that stuff at the farm.
Yeah, we could use that stuff at the farm. She's right. She's on to something. Where the fuck is this signal going, man?
Bad news, Hawthorne. The Fallen beat us here.
All right, forget the supplies. Clear out those Fallen and we'll figure out our next move.
Yeah, look at his side strafing. Enemies just run all over with you. Dang, son.
The area's clear.
Not for long.
How's it clear when I just got shot?
Fallen don't like it when they're denied a good scavenge. They're bound to come at you in force.
Oh.
Do me another favor, you two. Drop another one of those node things to boost my signal, then get out of there.
And get out of there. Yeah, they're just gonna drop some people. Oh, so we have to do to secure the area. Okay. Oh no, what the fuck? Wait, it is real off. So this, man, this shit is so boring, yo. They just think that this shit is acceptable for the game. They're like, oh, we just drop enemies like we always do. Whack-ass missions at the beginning of this fucking game.
The mad, you're doing something right. Don't let up.
Okay.
We did it. They're gone.
You guardians really are something else. I guess I kind of forgot that.
And now we know that there are resources to be found in the EDZ. Once we retake the city, that'll be a big help.
Sure. Adventure complete. Call them home.
What Soraya means to say is, thank you.
Yikes.
Head back here when you can, you two. There's still quite a bit to do.
Alrighty, we will. As always, thank you guys for watching these boring Destiny 2 missions. Later, and peace.